What did you learn to drive on?
Well, my first car experiences were actually in my mom's Toyota Corolla and my dad's Ford pickup truck. Ever since I was a little kid, because I was such a fan of motorsports, I always wanted to mimic the rally driving style, and that's exactly what I did when I turned 16.
Some drivers in history that you really admire.
One of the biggest influences why I do what I do is Colin McRae.
Yeah.
So I just, you know, that era of 90s rallying was something that I just really loved, and he was the hero of that time, and that's when he was world champion, was mid-90s, and he's just a huge influence on why I race and how I race. So
yeah,
I was lucky enough to become good friends with him in the late 2000s, and unfortunately he passed away a couple years ago.
Yeah.
But he truly one of my biggest heroes.
X Games is going on right now. If you had to cross over to an X Games sport from driving, do some jumping and sliding on something else, what would it be?
Do I get like superhero skills? Like skills that I don't have?
Yeah, skills that you don't have. You can get anything.
If I could get some superhero skills and actually be competitive at another discipline, it would probably be BMX. Because I grew up trying to do the stuff I saw people doing. I grew up watching Dave Mirra do his stuff, and it was like magic to watch that. So I had pegs on my rally. I mean, I had all that stuff, but mag wheels. You know, it's kind of a good flashback right now. I mean, it's pretty cool, but what they do is just amazing. And so I wish that I could suddenly, like in the Matrix or something, download the skills right now and enter some of those events.
Car or anything similar before?
You know what? I've gone like mini golf and done like some really relaxing things. Nothing that intense. No, I've like gone like go-karting, which is like not similar at all. That would be the most aggressive go-karting ever, but I did it. I'm a champ. I had 17 panic attacks while I was doing the course, but I trust Ken with my life. And yeah, it was a lot of smoke. I was pretty horrified. There was a couple of times when I almost jumped out of the door. But I decided not to do that. I thought that'd be a bad idea if I just hit a cannonball onto the course. But no, it was sick. Ken's awesome. He's the best. So.